what I was accepting when my passage out here was paid. To marry a man I'd never set eyes on before.
I like the look of you. We've waited 12 years for this.
You have been brought here as the property of your husband, and you will behave accordingly.
What if these men have been on their own for so long they're not men anymore?
If we are to be free, we must possess their minds, their souls,